Hello there, very good morning. The FTSE 100 shrugged off the escalation of fighting in Ukraine as surging crude prices lifted oil stocks, while housebuilders, they were boosted by results from Persimmon and Vistry. Well, Brent crude reached an eight-year high of $110 a barrel as oil prices continue to climb on Russia's invasion of Ukraine. The International Energy Agency will release 60 million barrels of strategic oil reserves to try and stabilize markets. Apple has become the latest company to issue sanctions on Russia. All product sales were temporarily paused while state-owned media outlets Sputnik and RT were removed from the App Store. UK shop prices, well, they rose at their highest rate in over a decade in February, driven largely by soaring food costs. Well, rising health, beauty and furniture prices also contributed to the abnormal retail price inflation level. Well, life insurer Aviva is to hand back £3.75 billion from the proceeds of a huge disposal programme. News coming from the small caps today include Apollon Formularities. It signed a joint venture agreement with TriMedicana, a South African-based medical cannabis company. The agreement will establish a jointly owned incorporated South African company. African Mining has identified spodumene, a lithium-bearing mineral, within its fully permitted mining license ML129. And the company said it intends to conduct an exploration drilling programme on this target over the course of the year. Thank you so much indeed for watching. Have yourselves a fantastic Wednesday. Goodbye.